India reports 31,382 new COVID cases in the last 24 hours. Welcome to Inventiva, I'm Oshi Banek, back with today's news. India on Thursday achieved another milestone in vaccination. As many as 84 crore doses of the COVID vaccine were administered in the country so far, the fastest in the world. In order to make vaccination easier, the government, almost 8 months after its rollout on Thursday, allowed COVID jabs at home for those with restricted mobility, differently abled, and those with special needs. According to data from the Union Health Ministry, as many as 66% of the country's adult population has been administered with at least one dose of COVID vaccine, 23% with both the doses. Ahead of the festive season, India on Thursday reported a sharp spike in daily coronavirus infections as new cases surged above 30,000. The country is still in the midst of the second wave of COVID-19, even though the number of daily new cases is declining, officials from the Health Ministry said at a press conference on Thursday. 33 districts in the country are now reporting over 10% weekly positivity rate, while 23 are recording between 5-10%. However, 62.73% of total infections reported last week were from Kerala alone, according to data from the Health Ministry. Kerala is also the only state with over 1 lakh COVID cases. The government and experts have been asking people to adhere to COVID protocols during festivals and avoid crowding in order to trigger any spike in coronavirus infections.